The eastbound lanes of the 60 freeway just east of Grand Avenue and Diamond Bar have reopened after a deadly two-car crash overnight. CHP says one person was killed when a single vehicle crashed into the center divider just before 3 this morning. Investigators say a second crash happened after the first, but there's no word on whether anyone else was hurt. We'll have more on the crash on CBS 2 News at 5 p.m.
Southern California Edison.